There is Jonathan, Sarita, and little Arwen. And don't forget Duchess Anastasia and D'Artagnan. They go around vlogging different experiences and maybe even sneaking little kisses.
We're at the aquarium! Well, actually, we're in the car, in the aquarium parking lot. Yeah. Little bit had to eat, and then we're gonna eat because we have a little bit of a headache. And then aquarium.
Aquarium.
It's like a nice day. What's the temperature?
Like 60s, low 60s.
It feels so good.
Yeah. By the way, which half do you want?
They're both the same. We have a little Subway sandwich we're splitting. Oh boy.
Meatball Subway sandwich.
I'm excited. I've been dying to go to the aquarium. Finally, it's kind of feeling like spring.
We gotta get going. Sometimes they close it.
Really, they're closing at 9.
Oh, well, okay then.
We're using the Ergo for the first time.
Your newsies.
Newsies
today.
Newsies shipped?
Yep.
Ooh boy, newsies.
So within 10 days you should have it.
I'm excited. Alright, and I'm using this as a backpack for the first time. I like it. Everything's so hands-free. I think it's going to be easier to hold it like this than over my shoulders the whole day. So, I'll let you know how it goes.
I feel like I'm pregnant or something.
Like you're pregnant?
Yeah. Hey, guys.
No, you have a baby.
Just kidding. Just kidding.
So cute.
Started.
cars are passing. Food break. Are you hungry? You let us know. Yes, you did. Well, I've really enjoyed the aquarium so far. Like, I think we saw most of it, right? Or all of it?
Well, we've got one more to see.
One more?
Behind me. Oh. I think that's it.
Oh, yeah, we only saw half of it.
Yeah.
Yeah. So a little bit more, and then I think we're gonna go get some lunch for Mommy and Daddy. We're hungry too.
At
Greek souvlaki.
What's the best?
Greek souvlaki.
Greek souvlaki.
I don't know if my sister's working, but if she is, I'm just gonna walk in and be like, "What up?" Well, there you go. You slept most of the time, didn't you? You've done really awesome today. I think that the ergo was a success. And my backpack function of this bag was a high success as well. It was really, really convenient. It was like heavy, but just like how a backpack would be heavy, there's a lot of stuff in there. But it was fine. Like, this bag's amazing. Amazing. Right, Arwen.
It was dope.
It was dope. All right, she's done. Round two. that was really fun. I had a blast. Thanks for going with me. And Arlen, you woke up and you loved the sharks, didn't you? You were captivated by those sharks.
What's the jellyfish lamp?
The jellyfish lamp?
Oh, yeah. Jellyfish
oh, right there. That's cool. That's cool. Well, yeah, I really enjoyed that. And now the sun is setting. I think we're going to go get some dinner.
We're going to get some Greek.
Some Greek. And then go home. I want it. I want it. I must have it. That's amazing. It was a really, really good day today. We even stopped and saw my sister for a few minutes and had some good dinner. And now this boy's exhausted. You can just see it on his face. He is done.
Son. Done, son.
Hey. Gosh dang it. Anyway, did you just wipe your nose and then reach for my face?
No.
Jonathan Michael. Nasty. Don't, not on any couches. I will.
I'll just wipe off, but.
Please yeah. Don't. Please don't. Don't leave her alone. Anyway, we love you super much, and we will see you in our next vlog.
Yes. Next vlog.
He's always so entertaining.
Yeah. See you guys.